Thank you and all the Hong Kong team.